Welcome back to Lowbrow Gaming. Woo. We're gonna do the fight that we failed at last time, but Christian is just out looking for fruits. That shit right there. But, and we also found some fish tools, so I guess we'll win.
Hells yeah, we will.
Yeah, Christian gets to play twice in a row because I did last time, so. Or last session, that is.
Body launcher.
Why isn't the skull thing exploding?
They are, but they keep running away from them before they explode, so they don't take any damage.
And I'm not seeing the explosion at all. I need to reload your pistols.
You gotta use your papers, me.
You're saying it's my noggin and not my papers?
No, I'm saying it's your papers. But...
I know. Oh! Granata! Bang. Alright, so that one guy...
Pistol whipped!
Oh, she got a gun. She don't have a gun anymore.
There we go.
Oh, she dropped a thing.
No. There we go.
Also the sledge.
Where am I? What's... Whoa! Ah! What the fuck? How did... You're dead! There. No, he's dead.
Oh, Therium. I think you need the sledge now against that guy. Something tells me he's a fatty.
Where am I?
Oh yeah, you need the sledge. Yeah. There you go. It's a fatty.
Get sledged, bitch.
Blam. Sledge him! No! Sledge him again! Fucking love that. Love that shit. Blam! Yeah. Gotta get a faster turn rate. Yeah. Something else is hitting you now.
Oh my god. Fuck you. Assholes.
Is that like a Terminator quote?
Fuck you, assholes.
No. He did the belly flop thing. Oh, blam. Oh, uppercut.
Boosh! Yeah,
you got him.
Fuck you, you thumb-looking motherfucker. That's
right, he looks like a thumb with a face drawn in.
Who else? Stop trying to hit me.
Alright, did much better this time.
Hells yeah.
Oh, and a loading screen. These loading screens are fantastic because they make no sense. I don't know what the drawings are.
I think it might be a map. Minutes.
Oh my god, we get to kill Father Mother. Ooh. Awesome. Fantastic. And apparently...
We do it in black and white.
Yeah, color's gonna come in soon.
There we go.
They're kind of standing vicariously on a platform, kind of waiting. We're having a showdown.
I've never noticed the skull on Ghat's penis. What's wrong with you? How dare He's you try basically skull fucking everything all the time. Mother, tell them to let me pass. You know my problem is with you and not Why with do you have a problem with Father Mother? You've never explained this.
We're turned against
me. I never even thought about it. Now you gotta fight all of these people?
Oh, that's five people all at once. Enjoy!
Thanks.
Something tells me this, these guys won't be that much of an issue. Pompa!
Oh.
What's going on?
I don't know, we got an exclamation point over his head. So, I figured I'd just run, because that's usually what happens when things are about to explode. Oh.
Is it loaded?
You bet your ass!
Yes, it is.
Boosh! Oh, what the fuck is going on? Shit!
He's getting, gangbanged.
Oh. Fuck you.
Ooh. Hot hair has some smooth moves. X-lax.
Ow.
Batman, how many times have you fought this guy now?
Oh, so many times.
What?
I have no idea what I'm...
Yeah, the controls are, Blam!
Oh, right. They're doing shit up there.
Oh, fuck.
I'm almost dead. Is there any... There we go.
Casually fruits lying around. So I guess just...
Oh, right. Reloading.
For the mother! I mean, they could be saying for the mother.
No, I'm but pretty sure they're
they
saying...
They probably aren't.
For the mother!
There's another fruit over there, by the way.
I know. Oh, but
yeah, I get the fruit. You might need to. Maybe you're gonna fight father mother.
I never thought my favorite.
You're my favorite baby.
I am a person that's also a crow, but not really a crow person.
But also a bit of a peacock.
What? And now I gotta fight them.
Wow.
That was a great escape.
Yeah.
Look at the way she walks. What's up with her legs?
Are you sure it's the legs and not the bunghole?
Oh,
he's mad.
Yes. But so am I. I'm
black. Oh,
I'm mad that I have to play this game.
Oh. He's got such a dumb face.
He does.
He keeps dodging her shit. And she's not really helping. She's just running around in circles.
Yep. Throwing rocks. Whoa. Boosh, boosh.
No, well.
Oh,
he's not down.
They always have like one HP left and it's impossible to tell on the health bar.
Well, at least she's got fantastic hair.
Oh.
Someone say she's more hair than woman. Reload the boom boom.
No. Oh, fuck. God, bitch. Fuck you.
Remat.
Fuck you and your fucking father and mother.
Get the fruits.
It's a shit.
Get the fruits. Where do we go? All right. So.
You would rather have them kill me than tell your secret.
What secret? I am very curious about this secret. It's the secret that she's not really a person.
Or not really a father mother. It's a mother mother. She's giving away babies.
Maybe the entire story of this game is that she's just doing a bunch of inbreeding, which is why everybody looks like an insane
you
person.
You feel what I've done is unfair, but I let you go away. Why did you have to come back?
Right. This is the place that where her smoldering corpse was lying when we started the
fish dolls. Oh shit!
So,
whoa,
ha! Just keep shooting her doofy face. Then it's not really doing a lot of damage, but it is effective. Blah blah blah.
Just hide behind this pillar the entire time.
Yeah, top level AI.
Gonna hide behind her forever. The pillars of eternity. Haha. That's a joke.
If you're wondering why that joke just arrived, it's because Christian has been playing Pillars of Eternity lately.
I have, and I'm stuck in a castle.
Well, she is slowly dying. Or it, he, it, they.
Them.
They.
Tip,
shoot father mother in the legs and make him her fall. It really did say him her.
Don't we now have you can a great probably. Family. The biggest family in Zenozoik.
Zenozoik?
Oh, what the fuck?
Shoot her spindly ass snakes, or him her.
It's hard to hit her in the legs.
Smack!
Oh, this is gonna take for fucking ever.
Oh my god! This is like the end boss fight. It's the dullest shit ever. Where's the tank? Him or her should have a tank of some description. One more. Bruh!
When found the battlefield, can I get your melee at? Oh, no shit.
But why though? You have guns.
Well,
you have guns, and him, her, or whatever. This
whole thing does more damage.
Yeah, well.
And I think we kind of have to, like. There we go.
So this is.
Cutscene.
Probably gonna be the end thing.
You are my son. You are my son. Of all my children.
There we go.
Alright.
Why didn't that hurt our hands
yet? Alright, so we blew up Father Mother's face.
You're still not telling me Father Mother's secret?
Yeah, oh. I agree. Tell it.
Now that she is dead, no one should ever know.
Not even the people who bought and play this game.
I mean... What other reason is there to play this shit?
We need to know the secret.
I must know what her secret was. It, him, her. Alright. Was that the end? I guess the end will come when we reach Halstedom, or whatever the name is, and this guy with the fantastic butt cheeks.
Why are we taking a long road to it?
Ghat's brothers and sisters are looking for...
Christian is regretfully pressing the buttons to play this.
Hello. Are you a father, mother? You
Hi
have
there.
A pig baby.
That's a really nice pig you have there. Pig? No, it's not a pig. Or at least not just a pig. This is my son, Gosney. Some months ago, I was surprised too, when I saw my little boy look like a pig. I've never heard about that. It's never happened where I live.
I mean, did she really just say that?
Yeah.
But now everything's fine. Isn't that right, Gosney, my little boy?
I want you to remember this woman when we're in Halstedom. But you must get ready. There is someone dangerous following us.
Someone dangerous is following us.
He looks so high.
Yeah.
Someone dangerous is following us.
Sit and have a rest. You're an easy target. Solve a Rubik's Cube? Are you fucking kidding me?
You can hear the waves. Go. Our sounds echo against the ghost wall.
Okie doke.
Right.
Let's do that then.
That this way.
Just... Up here, I guess.
That's
no.
Where we came.
Where are we supposed to go? Try punching it. Nothing. Maybe through the fence or wherever it is. Oh, something opened. Oh yeah.
Right.
Oh, okay.
So she's the opener of the doors.
Yeah, she's our door opening.
Why are there so many? All right. Why is all the fruit up there? We're not even fighting yet. God, the fella. Terrible level of
hell. Have you seen what game we're playing? Of course it's silly. The worst part about this game is figuring out titles for the episodes of us playing it, because, I mean, I can't come up with anything as half-assedly insane as this. is that a whale thing?
It is. With a seriously fucked up mouth.
Yeah, it's got a chainsaw for a lower mandible.
I don't think we'd have a chance to play again.
Oh.
Who's talking?
I think it might be the... I think it might be the hunter that we killed on the stupid llama dinosaur thing.
Someone's shooting something. Why are you killing the crabs?
Because they're there. I don't know. Are we going? No.
Could you not go down there?
I don't know.
She's shooting at something.
You whistle for me. It will give me the position of your head.
What are we?
Weird.
What where indeed? Where the fuck we going? What happened? Come on. Seriously? Echo again.
Echo again.
Go where the cave echoes or something. Isn't that what the Blue Man Group wannabe guy said?
Probably. Is there an opening over there?
No, I can't. You can't step over things in this game.
Cannot jump, cannot crouch.
Cannot step over things.
Uh-huh. Oh, there he is.
This place will confuse me. I can always hit the squirrels.
Alright, but uh-huh. I'm not a squirrel, dick.
I'm Ghat, motherfucker. Oh yeah, he's throwing exploding things again.
Am I supposed to hit him with...
You just shoot the guy?
Yeah, I know, but... This thing... I have to aim above him. Oh, there we go. I hit.
Come on, move!
If only we had the fish tools.
Uh huh. Oh.
What?
What the fuck?
Oh, this is extremely annoying.
Way too fucking many of.
I'm going to get you for that.
Ow.
Maybe you can step up on the fin there?
Oh, it doesn't look like it. Fuck you.
Annoying boss fight.
Yep. Fuck you. What the fuck?
You hit him. Is Deadra even helping?
I have no idea. Can I? No, because there's
a very small ledge.
Yep. And all the fruits up there.
You gotta aim your foot better, bro.
Apparently so.
I'm going to get you for
fruits.
If only there could be some fish tools in here too.
Some fish tools would have been... Fuck. Would have been great.
You hit him. If nothing else, you hit him. Blam.
Fuck all of y'all.
And Deidre is really not helping.
She's not.
She's just shooting and missing. One more. One more hit.
Fuck. Just gotta make sure I don't die first.
Yeah!
Look at all this. Oh, fuck.
There you go. Welcome to Zeno Clash, the game where you kick crabs.
Am I done now? Ugh, fuck you.
I'll keep watching, make sure he doesn't come back from the dead again.
Again.
Oh, for fuck's sake, and there's still fucking crabs.
Yeah, that one. And another one. Alright, so she's keeping watch to make sure he doesn't come back from the dead again.
Well, what am I supposed to fucking do?
I don't know. I need to get pissy with me.
Right. Run around.
Wait, there was something outside. Go back out. Over there.
Oh,
keep going.
Oh, I got so tired. No, can't keep going. Alright, running back.
Okay, we can figure this out out of camera. It's time for us to stop anyway, so. Thanks a bunch for watching, and we'll get back to you next week with some more, hopefully soon to be the last episode of Zeno Clash, because we're a bit tired of this now.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah. If you enjoyed this, leave a like, subscribe, all that good shit, and we'll see you next week.
Later.
Bye.